Well, we as a church hope that this Christmas is one of the best, most fabulous Christmases that you've ever had, that you enjoy the life that you have, but you also enjoy what God is doing inside of your life. And we hope that this Christmas season, it is just fulfilling for you in your life. We have been on a series here called Joy over the last several weeks, kind of leading up to Christmas Day and the joy that this whole thing about Christmas is about. And it really all starts, this whole idea of joy, it's not our idea, it's not the church's idea. It actually came from God's perspective, and there's some angels that came and visited some shepherds in a field, minding their own business, doing their job like every day, and angels appear, and here's what they said. They said, "Do not be afraid.